Tampa, Miami, we on the way.
I'm on the way. I'm on the way.
What the fuck going on?
As far as I'm concerned, today is day one of the trip, bro. Yesterday was just extra credit. I shouldn't even have caught no bass yesterday, but I did anyway. I hopped off the plane and started catching shit. Right foot creep bowl walking with my heater.
Damn.
Right foot creep bowl walking with my heater.
Damn.
Sometimes you gotta let motherfuckers do what they wanna do. Even if it's bullshit. The art is subjective. He might think it's the flyest shit in the world. And I might think it's the weakest shit in the galaxy, but.
Fuck it. He was the only feature on the album. He had a celebrity feature.
Yes, sir.
I'm about to go to the bank and take out a 10 ball for no reason.
It's probably cheaper.
Yo, bro. I used to be like this.
Nah, I'm done.
Yeah, you like this.
Would you let me take your daughter on a date if I'm pulled up to the crib like this?
What, man?
What up, Pops?
I don't care if you got a polo and khakis on.
You're not letting me date your daughter?
No, you can have Sperry's on. I'm saying beat it.
Why? So, what about me is not, you feel me? Like,
your aura, if I would say in the wise words of a woman, just give scum.
He said I'm giving scum back. Yeah.
What you said? He said it's giving sketchy.
This fucking guy is crazy.
Trying to buy.
Set a valid, bro.
Okay.
Like, you're here, so like we can figure out.
Rod.
Brother.
What's that? Oh. Gator's gonna be out today, boy. Maiden season just started. And they love the sun.
This the motherfucking one, not the two.
You know.
She got some like stuff. Like, dude, there used to be a voodoo priest right across the street from my
grandma.
Hey. I'm gonna catch my PB and hit that bitch with the bags of my hands.
Yeah. On all these stuff.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Some shit that voodoo up like that somewhere out here.
Yeah.
Spanish
voodoo.
Jousting tournament at the Classic this year. Like, we get sponsored from the shittiest rod company, and we tell them we're gonna promote it, but we just use their rods for jousting.
It boats too. We're on the water jousting with boats.
Oh, bro. That would be fun.
On the tech, I like to,
yeah,
about to cover a lot of water. And if that don't get bit, bro, I'm just gonna throw this worm.
Like that. I'm a grind.
So how the fuck? I don't want to fish right here. I want to go over there.
Yeah, I'm walking straight to the back.
He fucking broke my line too. Oh, fuck.
Hell yeah.
Oh, no, he didn't. He just took my bait.
Hell yeah, dude.
Is this my P?
PB?
Where do you think this is going?
That's at least 7.
7?
Why do you be? You got a scale?
No.
Who has a scale? Giant.
Yeah,
I'll
peg
my shit right now.
You
about to peg it?
If I was him, I'd be like,
all right,
I'm good.
Hold up. Let me get a regular pick of you two. Hold them sideways.
Yeah, I'm like that. Yeah, I'm like that.
Hold them sideways?
Yeah, I'm like that.
Hold them sideways?
I'm like that.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm like that. Yeah, I'm like that.
Look at me, dude.
Wow.
Yeah, for sure.
Finally.
No, let me
finally. Finally. Bro, I told y'all.
Bro,
I told you, bro. The big one, the big meat.
Uh huh.
Rip it tight. You gotta hold it real tight. Hold it real tight. You gotta grab it hard.
Grab it hard. Yeah.
Drop it.
You got him.
Bro, that's big, right? That's big. You hold it. Okay.
Yeah, right. Damn, that's a good fish, Ant. Good shit, bro. Dude.
That's PB?
Without a doubt,
bro.
Oh, yeah.
Without a doubt, bro. Oh, my goodness.
That's a beautiful fish, buddy, man. Look at the back on that thing. There she go. Oh, fuck. Damn.
Mission complete.
Man. Mission complete. Now I can just drip the rest of the trip.
You guys gotta come out here.
Yeah, I could tell you really ain't had a real nigga in your life since I left you.
Damn, gang.
My boy going to the yams,
man. My boy gotta leave. I'm
out the J with it.
I'm gonna be by myself.
I'm gonna be a Gibson gangster, man.
What up, y'all? Still in Florida. I was supposed to leave like 4 or 5 days ago, but I'm just having too much fun out here. I can't go yet. Found this little lake. I'm right out here. About to see if I can catch a giant real quick. Them bass are probably munching on them bluegills. Munching. Still in a big ram. Still in a big ram truck. Got all my rods in the back. Oh, this water is so clear. I wanna go grab my polarized glasses so I can see what's going on. So I can see down there. Hey yo, no way. What in the world? I didn't just catch this right now, did I? Did I just catch this? Y'all, look what I just caught on a spinnerbait. Oh my God. Oh, shit. Yo, look what I just caught on a spinnerbait. On a spinnerbait. Oh my God. Oh God. And look how the hook just came right out. This is my first time ever catching one of these, so I don't know how to hold it. Don't make fun of me. I'm kind of shook right now, y'all. Hold on, big fella. I need to get a pic with you. Oh, it's oh, whoa, 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 big fella. Look what I just caught, y'all. On a goddamn spinnerbait. On a goddamn. This thing is freaking freaky.
On a spinnerbait. Oh my God. Shit.
That was probably hands down one of the craziest fishing moments like of my whole time fishing ever. Damn. I was just across the street. You guys saw me over there. Much bigger pond. I'm over there throwing worms, spinnerbaits, everything. I've seen giant bluegills on the bank. I'm thinking, man, this pond has to have giant bass. I fished it for like an hour and a half. Not one bite. I pull on my maps. You know, my thinking was I'm gonna try to find a smaller pond because it'll probably be easier to catch a bass there. I'm here maybe 3 minutes. It's like my fifth or sixth cast. Hook into something, smacks me. Reeling it in. I'm like, this is probably my new PB. This gotta be a 10 pound bass. I can see it coming up. I just see a big silver body. At that point, I'm like, man, I don't even know what the hell is going on at this point. I get it to the bank, I'm like, this is not a bass. I pull it up, clown knife fish. My first one ever. Wow, that's why you go fishing in Florida. That's why I came down to Florida. Oh man, I can't believe it.